They're almost terrified of what they're going to see here. It's up to the players to show what proper professionals they are and get the win that they could.
Rashford, what a goal!
As far as promotion is concerned, a must-win game, they are now winning.
Well, what a time to score that is. They've been good value for this lead, I have to say that, but... At any time, as we know in football, things can turn around on the head.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now Willian. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. There's some potential in this move. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lanzini. Schneiderlin. Florenzi. He's got support here. Bernardeschi. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Coutinho. Turn pass. Rashford. Lanzini. Oh,
Bernardeschi. And a goal! Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
Away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Roberto Firmino made the challenge well. Dembele. Now Marcus Rashford anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here's Rooney. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Willian. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw.
Roberto Firmino.
Waiting in the middle. Gabriel Jesus. Neatly intercepted.
Willian.
Defended well. Rashford. Lanzini. Now, can he take them on? Lanzini! That's out of danger there with that clearance. Dembele. Rashford with the ball now. Came in with a challenge.
Roberto Firmino.
Francesco Acerbi. Dembele. Dembele. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Jeff, thank you.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Great ball on the move and able to cut out the pass. Coutinho. Ashley Young.
Here's Rooney.
Rooney! Can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And we restart the game 2-1. Antonio Valencia trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Roberto Firmino. Into the box it goes, along the ground. He knew the space was there to run into. And if he'd waited a little bit, well, perhaps the ball came a bit earlier, he might have been in, but offside it is.
Yeah, I think he's a bit annoyed with the lad who passed that he didn't release the ball earlier. And if he had, he would have been on, I think.
Good defending. Well, it will be a throw-in. Coutinho. Put in from the wide area. So the corner to come. And in it goes. Firmino! Oh, the header. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. His responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Game restarts at 2-2. Florenzi. And here they are, on the attack. Lanzini. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's got his shot off now. Schneiderlin. Excellent work with the tackle. Dembele. Little private game between the two of them. Roberto Firmino. And the referee's read that perfectly. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Shots on here. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Firmino, super goal.
Even being level wasn't enough for them to get promotion from this match, but now they're behind. It's got to be a real turnaround in the minutes that remain.
And this is where you need your big players, your big characters to really grab the game by the scruff of the neck.
He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
There will be a minimum.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Dembele. Presented possession to the opposition. And that will be a corner. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced.
At least pissed away by the keeper. Anthony Martial. Martial! That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, that's better for them. They've got level now, but it's not going to be enough for promotion. They've got to go for the win.
Well, full marks for the way that they've responded to going a goal behind. They've showed character. They need to show a bit more as well.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. He's cut that out well, well read. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. With great vision here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's good movement forward here.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And that's an offside against Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Neatly intercepted.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shots on here. Simple save for Consigli. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Firmino!
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. In towards Roberto Firmino.
Lanzini.
Now Marcus Rashford. A chance to break away now on the counter. Can really get at the opposition here. Bernardeschi. He looked to be maybe too... precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Well, they could pose some danger now. Cleverly done. Rashford! Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Now they're pressing in at him. In quickly. Good vision. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Roberto Firmino.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Coutinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Referee says free kick.
Tried his luck.
Puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it was a good effort.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Here's Martial. I like the look of this attack. Challenges for the ball. Oh, too early, offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Rose. Spotted that well and intercepted. Attacking well here.
Firmino! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Florenzi. And the assistant signals for the throw.
Good challenge here.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
There is still time for them to get the goal that would take them to promotion, but it's still level.
They haven't played particularly well, I don't think. They just need to get the ball in the box now. A lucky bounce of the ball, somebody pods out a foot, and they're there.
Now Schneiderlin.
Martial! Wonderful finish! Well, they're in the lead now. That's what they've been striving to attain here. Now can they go for another goal and absolutely guarantee the promotion today?
Well, it's been a good day so far, the way that they've gone about it, the challenge. They've knocked the ball about, used the forward for the pitch, top marks.
It is a great time to score because time is their friend now. They are in front with just a few.